Animal Rescue League of Iowa has helped rescue 60 animals from a home in Norwalk. There were 57 dogs and 3 cats in the house. They also found 7 dogs who were dead. Police say many of the animals had untreated medical conditions, including fleas, scratches, and cuts. The owner of the animals voluntarily surrendered them to the ARL. An investigation is ongoing and could result in animal neglect charges.